Hola.
Hello. Welcome to Patagonia. We started on January 2nd, 2015. We contacted the first dealer that Deep Trekker had in Puerto Montt. We were able to obtain our first robot.
Deep Trekker is a company dedicated to manufacturing and building ROV vehicles. Its acronym in English is Remotely Operated Vehicle, and what that means is equipment operated remotely via controller. It is operated with a tether that reaches the device, in the case of underwater equipment, from 200 meters to 300 meters.
En el caso de los equipos que se sumergen, pueden sumergirse desde 200 metros hasta 300 metros.
Today, the Patagonia company uses only Deep Trekker robots. What is the most striking feature of the robot is its agility, its flexibility, the easy setup, and its maneuverability. It's easy to transport, easy to deploy, so that allows me a lot. It allows me to do a good job.
The function I fulfill here is mortality extraction, fish farming net inspection, anti-predator netting inspection, and what needs to be done in the facility, what the head of the facility indicates. In terms of the equipment's performance, I've had a really good experience with the equipment. It's been excellent.
We are focused on the needs of our clients, which makes Deep Trekker different in terms of the needs of building and modifying our equipment. If today we make a comparison between a piece of equipment from 2014 to our current one, you will see many variations and improvements. The vast majority of the improvements that we have today are the result of our customers' needs.
Robotics allows us to reduce diving risk and work time. I experienced this in 2016 when the algae bloom occurred here, the red tide. We managed to work 24 hours in two shifts with robots. In that process, we also had divers in parallel, but the divers finished their bottom time and they could not continue because their bottom time was limited by the depth. On the other hand, with the ROVs, we worked 24 hours a day.
Generally, in the inspections I perform, I go and check the anti-predator netting and verify all the tensor wires are working properly, check the condition of the net, and check for fouling fixations. After doing this inspection in video, the video is transformed into the AA1 report. That report is done daily, and it's very detailed. Everything that is found on the inspection.
We are not only interested in a product. We are interested in having a close relationship with our customers.
It's not just that they sell a robot to us. Here, you have a robot. There is a follow-up of our work, and they ensure the robot is being made better and better, and that allows us service companies to improve, because what we seek is excellence. And excellence is sought together, both of us in this case, Deep Trekker and us the supplier. And that is a point that must be emphasized. Deep Trekker will always support its customers.